Hello everyone and welcome back. BogMod here, playing more Europa Universalis 4. That's fine. They'll offer us a marriage shortly. Well, we're playing as the rather infamous, I would say, France. We're powerful though. We are the second strongest nation in the world. There we are. That's what it's saving up for. The Palace of the Popes! There it is. Palace of the Popes achieved! Which gives us... Architectura. Splendor, 25 prestige. And the palace goes up a level. Does this go away? Oh, 18 years. That's a ways away still. But yeah, we got that. And level 2 gives us Global Modifier. There we are. Plus Pablo Influence 1. Yeah. And the clergy like us for it. No shock there. Mm-hmm. Oh. Alright, I got my colonists on the way. Oh no, they sabotaged me. So this can happen. The guys can move around a little. And then where you want it to go, you can't go anymore. So try that again. Hopefully get ourselves into California. And if all goes really according to plan, we can rule California with an iron fisty. But more importantly, can I eat jollof? Also, can I make the coalition go away? I want to eat Brittany, though. Production. Marital bliss. Cool. Oh, we did get somebody that converted. Oh, that's fine. Jolofian noble rebels. Oh, I hear that dog again. Around this time of day. One second. All right. Hopefully that helps. All right. They have to be feasting the Holy Roman Empire. Good for them. So here we are. Fabricate clam. I can't. I guess I would need to put a colony right beside it. Annoying. But it is what it is. I'll have to work with it. In the meanwhile, try and put my arms up here, and we're gonna try and eat. Not them. Yeah. Let's do that. Mm-hmm. More wine. Flanders up the coalition. I think you could steal to leave that alone. Maybe. I think I need another 20,000 troops. Costs me $450. Yeah, let's get another 20,000 troops. I think that'll be worthwhile. Russia seems to be doing well for themselves. I dislike that they teamed up with the Ottomans. Days, I'll have my colonists there. There we go. Speed this up, please. It would be nice if Castile got a positive opinion of me again. They're not even in the coalition. These guys are. And why? All because of the treaty. Idea coming up. Interesting. Now, I do recall there was a mission that required me to either go religious or humanist. Brittany, that's annoying. I need you to not be in the coalition so that I can invade you. Sounds like a claim on Zokonochko. There it is. Base tax. Turn over to the ship. Wow. Apparently, some giant bear caused damage to the entire state. Tragic. Oh well. Hey, the Danes. Salt. Hey, look, we've discovered. Oh, Portugal has already gone to Australia. Good for them, I guess. They have been pushing that push to expand and claim and discover. For French Mexico. I am curious, if I give all of the land directly to my goon, Remember, the Pope is okay with violence, but not my peaceful colonization. That'd be too much. Use. Going well. Where's my navy? There you guys are. Oh, there it is! Right, Joloff. I'm colonizing beside you. Heretics down. Get a pass. Alright. Must have not been paying as much attention to that as I could have. Ooh, 30 ships to upgrade here. Alright, saving up for that now. Yes! Austria left the coalition against me. Goal is going to be to eat up a whole lot of this coastal land. There we are. This should be the Aztec capital. Commedia dealt performances. Any prestige? Nah, we're good. Mm-hmm. They can't decide if they want to try and counter my sieging or not. Actually, you know, that's probably why I'm having such difficulties with some of them. I took a whole bunch of land off both of them, which means they hate me for it. Mexico falls. That'll be a nice, big, swift, like a 20 to 30% shift. Fire the cannon! Colonial Australia. Goes to Portugal. Portugal has been a busy little beaver. Denmark, back to being a great power. Four. Hold on, don't I have an heir? I don't. 324 is just as good as Daddy. Yeah. Adelaide de Valois, and named after her mother. You know, we've had good luck with queens. All right, so now. Got a new trade. So we want that instead of going to the North Sea to be diverted straight to Bordeaux. Zurich is spreading the faith in my country. But only in a very minimal sense. There we are. Half that wealth is now going directly to here. Will then funnel to me. You know, if I fight the coalition, whole lot of annoying overseas complications. What do we got? The Kingdom of Spain. Let's see. One of the following must be true. 15 provinces. By me. I think I'm doing the Kingdom of Spain. I'm not sure which of these I go. Oh, Aragon. Okay. Because of Aragon spreading in Castile. So they get Franco-Iberian cooperation. We get Franco-Iberian cooperation. And we are now historical friends. Nice. Plus those extra settlers. Bloody peasants! I am getting tempted though. Because while I might lose overseas, I can definitely beat Brittany. And if Brittany is the main... Okay. I have to double check the mechanics of coalitions. But if Brittany is the main coalition leader, if I attack them... Yes, I'll have to consider this. All right, I'm going to do a little bit of investigation, everybody. And when we come back, we will see whether or not we are eating Brittany now or not. Bye!